Welcome to the My Aged Care video that demonstrates how to set up your details in the provider portal if you provide services under the Commonwealth Home Support Programme. By the end of the video, you should understand how to add a new CHSP service item, configure the details for your new service, including the service subtypes available. These functions are performed by an organisation administrator or outlet administrator in the provider portal. This video provides an overview of the information that needs to be configured at the outlet, service item, and service subtype level. To add a new CHSP service, you will need to select if the service is funded, that is, subsidised by the Australian Government, or non-funded, which means they are privately funded services. For funded services, a list of available service items will be displayed on your organisation's contractual information, held in the department's grants management system. Only funded services will be available for referral from the My Aged Care Contact Centre or an assessor. For non-funded services, all service types will be available to add. You will need to include a commencement date for the service. The new service will then be displayed under the associated tab for the program type. You can then configure the status of the service. Operational means that the service information will be displayed in the public service finder, and offline means it will not. If you are able to provide services, set your service availability to yes. For funded CHSP services, you can also choose to manage a waitlist in My Aged Care. If you receive a referral and do not have current availability to provide services, you can accept the referral to your waitlist. You can also configure details relating to the service. For funded services, some information will be extracted from your contractual information. The facility and interest rate are residential care-specific contractual information and do not apply for CHSP services. The service delivery area is pre-populated based on your contractual information. This can be edited, so long as the delivery area remains in the boundary of your agreement with the department. You can tailor your service information to reflect the services you offer and include a link to your website. Note that any attachments will be available for portal users but will not be displayed in the service finder. You can add a service description to reflect the services you offer, as well as add any additional service information. To more accurately reflect the services you provide, you can also configure your service subtype information, including the associated delivery hours and transport options, or remove the services you do not offer. You will receive a confirmation that the subtype details have been updated. You can review information about a particular service at any time. It is important to note that information about your funded services is used by assessors and My Aged Care Contact Centre staff when matching and referring clients for service. The information you provide is also displayed in the Help at Home tab on the Public Service Finder. This enables you to promote your services to individuals researching providers that offer CHSP services. That concludes the video on configuring CHSP service information in the provider portal. For more information on how to set up or update information about other services you provide, watch the program-specific video. For links to additional information and support, click on the description box below.